This is Wagner attorney Stuart Erickson talking about some gun charges in Oklahoma. Another one is transporting a loaded firearm. So that one is knowingly, willfully transporting, you know, in a car, in a vehicle, a firearm with a loaded clip or magazine or a bullet or shell loaded in the chamber, in the car, in the interior, in a locked exterior compartment or the trunk, and of course you're transporting, so in a vehicle on a public road or highway. So, you know, that's unlawful. So if you get pulled over for a speeding ticket and you've got a loaded firearm, you know, and no other defenses to it, you know, that's gonna be a crime. So that's one of our gun crimes, and there are defenses to it that, you know, you would need to reach out to an attorney, to me, and ask questions. So if you're charged with that, reach out to me, Stuart Erickson at WagnerLawyer.com. Thanks.